The first stock that's on our list of Fab Four today is Glenmark Pharma. The company has received ANDA approval for ranilazine tablets, which is a generic version of Renexa. Now, Renexa has generated sales worth $929 million for a period of 12 months as on May 19. The next stock that we're looking at is NLC India. The stock snaps out of its two-day losing streak with volumes trading at two times its 20-day average. Stock number three is Sun Pharma. It is the biggest gainer on Nifty Pharma. The stock has gained over 7%, which is the highest intraday gain since August 2018. And last on our list is Bharat Electronics. Fresh longs were seen with high open interest of 9.3%.